How's it going, fellas? My name is OrosZ, and this is another episode of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, and in today's episode, I think we're leaving the desert. I think we're really leaving this place. So, like, 3 episodes ago, I bought this airfield, and it was pretty cool. Great purchase, I recommend. Airfields in fucking desert. Good purchase. It's a fucking graveyard, also. But we did probably one of most of the harder missions in the game. Or at least people claiming they are, because I always keep saying that Torino missions are hard, that the flight school is bullshit, that the breaking into military base mission is the hardest mission in the game, and last episode I did it first try. The flight school wasn't that bad. It was like one mission that annoyed me. And, well, okay, Torino missions aren't still done. Torino will come back. It's not gone. But for now, we're going to Las Venturas. We're going to explore and have fun in the casinos and everything. Let's go with a jetpack, just because we have a jetpack. Also, jetpack is only available at the airfield. And since I won't probably go to that place that much, I have a feeling like I won't get the jetpack often. So, let's just get it. So I might want to go to where it's like some sort of... There's like a gun store around here. There was a gun store. I remember there being a gun store. Damn it, CJ, stop spinning. Maybe if I just like do it gently. Okay, which way is the gun store? The gun store is... Oh, right next to me. I wanted to buy a house somewhere near because, well... It would be nice to have a safe house. I mean, there is a safe over here, but... I don't know, it kind of sucks. How about we buy a house, like, around this really nice neighborhood? Because so far I've been buying those shitty houses all the damn time. What's this? There's a lot of fucking stores, man. After these episodes I record today, I gotta explore this damn place. There is a... Oh, man, there's so much shit I want to do. Fuck. God damn. Alright, so I think we might even do this stuff. I don't know what it is. But I know there's a race, and it's really cool because it's like a derby. You have like an actual race car instead of like racing with your own shitty little car. Wait, I've just been next to the gun store. Where is it? It's over there. I've been visiting this gun store a little bit because every time I happen to like... Wait, take this off. There we go. Every time I happened to, like, die during those missions last episode, I had to go and visit this place.
I got everything a real patriot could want.
You got 52,000. You think that's enough to buy a nice house somewhere in the city? Alright, pistol. Desert Eagle? You fucking kidding me?
Take it, hold it, love it.
I want a Desert Eagle.
Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
And I got some good guns now, shit. I do have a SMG. Shotgun, my favorite weapon. We gotta have a shotgun.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
And a lot of ammo for it, too.
Works well in a crowded area.
Alright, that's enough. Shotguns, throne, armor. Yeah, we could buy an armor.
Have fun.
Now, the amount of money I spend in those shops is kind of a staggering. I'm not even sure what I like.
I didn't
not
sell
run out of money eventually. Look, I just hit 50. I spent $20,000 in this place. $20,000 is a lot.
See you again.
Who cares?
Soon.
We're gonna do some nice missions and we're maybe gonna make it up. It's some of the missions we'll have later. So let's keep using the... Whoa, what the fuck you're doing, mates? Spit my legs. There's one house over here. It's a nice house. I'll admit it's a nice house, but I don't want it. I want a house somewhere, like near the center of the city instead of like somewhere in the... I don't know, in the outskirts. That's how you get into a fucking town on a jetpack. Can I fly through this airport? I'm not sure would they start shooting at me or not. I don't guess they don't care. To be honest, it's not really like I need the save house because there's a save icon near the casino, so I can just save the game there. But the thing is, I would like a wardrobe, some kind of maybe like some kind of garage too. Alright, some houses are around here from what I know. There's this house, and I think it's like a huge casino and shit. Actually, it might not be a house. Oh crap, I just realized. How much is it? 6,000? That's not fucking a lot. There we go, 6,000 for a hotel? That's a little strange. Okay, I'm gonna check it out. Is it like a safe house? Or is this a whole fucking... Ah, oh, there we go. I got a house. That's a nice house. Well, as nice as they get in this game. I probably ain't gonna get any nicer. Anyway, we got a new house. That's cool. Thought I was going for my jet. I can't... Oh, there it is. Never mind. It's about to say it's... I knew it's gonna be gone. Fucking knew it. Let's go to Woozy. Check it out. Check out what he wants. Ah, oh, but that house doesn't have a garage, now does it? Unless the garage is somewhere else, and I just don't know. I don't know. I haven't ever purchased a house in this town yet, so I don't know. Let's go to Woozy. Start a mission for him. Dude, whoa. That's what I was about to do, go into the casino and start the mission. Thank you, game, thank you for telling me. I'm not retarded. Can I go in with a jetpack? No. And the jetpack is a little annoying, the way you use it. Oh, hell yeah. What's up, Elvis? Brother. Was it cool in the gang? Shit, I don't know, to be honest. Damn, this place is awesome. Look at all those machines. I'm gonna play some whatever this is. Root. 69. Oh, hell yeah, I lost. Like a real casino. I lost my money. Hell yeah. Fender ketchup.
Idiot! Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that?
Aren't we already open? There's a bunch of people down there.
What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Don't yell at Jetro.
Glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah.
Damn, you're really stressed out.
It's been a nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino.
I guess what's... Some whacked out lawyers. One of them is whacked out lawyer. Get it?
Or all of them.
You understand?
Can't you just give him a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need
whacked
bribing,
out lawyer,
each one would want a
him?
Slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino.
Oh, hell yeah.
In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they dealing with full-fledged psychos. Time to
psychos.
The front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there
yeah.
in a little while.
By the way, this is part of the game where the San Andreas is trying to fill any other fucking game into everything. Especially Vice City. You know, have we met Catalina and Claude already, so it's kind of like tying with Grand Theft Auto 3. Setting up the events for Grand Theft Auto 3. But we haven't have any of the Vice City ones. And there they are. We're about to, you know, find
hey.
Them.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
You know
hey,
what?
What's
I
up,
think we're
Johnny?
Gonna take a little drive.
I think this guy's name was Johnny.
What are you fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
I think you're the stupid one.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
Damn it, not K-Rose. DJ.
Any idea in that pea brain head of yours? Who the
they
fuck
just way
I
to
am?
Do it is just drive really no. fast.
But I think I'm gonna find out.
Jeez, my troll. Oh, so you cannot kill him. It's the only instance when the scare meter actually makes sense.
Hey, wait, what you doing?
So the best method, in my opinion, is driving this along the street, back and forward, and just go really fast. But you know, you cannot kill him. Because you will fail the mission if you did. You have to give us information.
You are so dead, you hear me? Dead!
Did you buy your license,
pal?
You can spell, nice.
Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake!
Maybe you shouldn't be a mobster, maybe you should be a fucking spelling master. Whoever the fuck you are, I don't know.
Too bad! Too bad!
Oh, you survived that? Weren't supposed to. Just kidding, you're supposed to survive everything.
Hey, look,
I feel like he's already pissed himself.
Some kind of arrangement, okay?
My car's covered in piss.
Jesus!
Don't call Tom Jesus.
Christ, that was close.
He ain't gonna help you. Come on, piss yourself already. I just need your piss.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
You're so mean,
oh
I'm just giving you a ride.
Oh my god! Thank you! Thank god! Thank god! That is shit, don't scare me, asshole!
I don't think... I think you're lying. I killed somebody, oops. I'm not supposed to kill this guy, I'm sorry.
Hey, fuck you! Fuck you!
It's a cool car,
the
I never seen.
The family will make you pay for this!
The family?
The Zendarko family, you idiot!
That's all I wanted to hear.
What? Oh, shit!
Oh, damn. Now you're officially a snitch, dickhead. Man, what snitches get? They get stitches. You're gonna get stabbed to death by your mob family, bro. So things are in this fucking town. Here you go, that's the kind of mission. Which wasn't very involving. That's the kind of mission I like. Okay, before I do any other missions. Oh jeez, my throat. Probably not gonna be. What I wanna check out is the tournament thing. I don't know how it works. So I wanna check it out. Where was it though? It was a map. Zoom in. Map? Please wait. Map is loading. Okay, I understand. So I gotta go forward and this thing. Well, that's all school. What? What school is it? I'm not doing it, but what school is it?
You a professional moron or just a gifted amateur?
It was retarded. It didn't even signal that he was going to turn. What school is this? Is it a driving school again? If I ain't gonna go to any other of this shitty driving school, we're basically done with school. Or at least in the game. And we don't have to attend any other schools anymore. I mean, we didn't even have to attend the driving school that I did a bunch of episodes ago. I just thought it would cool if I did it. Well, maybe I'll even do this one. Maybe I'll stretch the series as much as I possibly can. Okay, I don't know how the fuck to get there. Is that a fart noise? Someone farted? What the fuck? I thought San Andreas was going for a more mature humor, of course. There's a baseball bat. That's what I was looking for. Nice to have a bat. Are you kidding me? Really? That's a thing they say? Good lord. A fart noise. There you go. Welcome to this dirt thing. Okay, let's go and check it out. Kickstart? Oh shit! Holy fuck, what is this? This is awesome! I never knew there was something like that in this game. Oh hell yeah, I'm a stunt driver! Ah, that noise was awful. My ears. Oh, I'm dead. I think they liked it though. Trying to, I don't know, I don't think I have. No way, I do have a timer. Oh shit. Fuck. I'll do this one. That worked out, surprisingly. Honestly, I didn't thought it would work out. Whoa, what a trick! That was sick! Don't worry everyone, I'm fine! Shit, but I'm not doing very good. Ouch, jeez! I don't think there's some, like, anything I need to score over here, but... Wow, fucking awesome. Whoa, I did it backwards, you saw that? That was sick. Get on the bike, CJ. I'm gonna shoot a gun. Or not, because that might get me disqualified, maybe. You know, I never did this. That's actually fucking awesome. Wow, this is a little tight. Okay, I got it. Tight controls. Ah, shit. Man, this is awesome. I didn't know there's something like this in this game. I knew there wasn't the... There's one other stadium in Los Santos, remember? And I couldn't do it at the beginning because I needed to, like, upgrade my... I needed to have higher skill in racing. And I did it. I just ignored it. Jesus, I'm kinda... find it hard to get up anywhere. At least I can do it Jesus, at least I can do it freely, you know? And the crowd goes wild! CJ, our hero! Can't survive up this thing. Or not. There's like something else I can drive and maybe not fall over. Damn, I almost had it. Are you a professional moron? Oh, I got 20 seconds, let's go to the green one. Ah, shit, I fell off. Am I gonna fail this because I'm like... Oh, I failed to break the record. What? High score was 25 and I hit 25. One more point than I would... Ah, whatever. I don't think it gave me anything. It would give me anything useful, but, you know, it was just cool to have, cool to check it out and just show you. Because I didn't know what the fuck was that. That was fucking awesome. Man, I didn't fucking know you can do shit like that. So there's another stadium in Los Santos, so we're gonna have to check that out when we come back there. Goddamn. This shit is beginning to be quite awesome. Give me a car, I have to get back home.
You wrecked my shit!
Wrecked my shit? My house again. Not like a thing nice anyway. Let's get back home. Back to my giant hotel that I bought for $600,000. At least it's a house that, you know, you can't fucking miss. Right fucking there. Also, how did I damage myself? I don't know, I don't care. Sorry, lady. Sorry about that. I am so sorry. Well, I'm gonna have to check out, like, after today's recording these stores, if there's some, like, outfits I can check, can possibly use.
Did you steal your license?
Did you, CJ? Because, for fuck's sake. You're such a hypocrite, CJ. You drive like shit yourself. Check this out. Look, the moon's bigger. Oh my god, it's like about to crash into the earth. Oh, come on, I was shooting the moon, you asshole.
You really want some of this?
Que paso ese?
It was the puto.
Alright, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit. Las Venturas. You think if they'd made like an HD universe set in Las Venturas, it would be... It could possibly be a cool GTA game, because Las Venturas is just Las Vegas, you know, it's like a... It's not exactly like a huge... What I'm trying to say is that it's mostly, you know, about casinos, and it's like people go there to, I don't know, spend their money and shit. But I guess they could, I don't know, come up with something. Set in Las Venturas. Because I have a strange feeling that the next GTA might not be set in Vice City, but who the fuck knows? I mean, who the fuck knows when it even comes out? So see you guys later in the next episode. Bye.